Hey, I want to share a song with you. It's called Black Elk's Vision. Smoke rings in the mountains, pink clouds in the sky, soldiers riding through the land where a spotted eagle cries. Black elk looks down at the ground, at the boot tracks in the mud, and sees the dreams of his people trampled in the mud. And the cavalry came and took the lives and the lands of the nation's pride. But they could not kill Great Spirit, no matter how hard they tried. Yes, Black Elk was sent a vision when he was just a boy. A vision of a sacred tree that would bloom and bring great joy. His vision was true and mighty, and it's true and mighty still. But it's in the darkness of the eyes that men still hate and kill. And the cavalry came and took the lives and the lands of the nation's pride. But they could not kill Great Spirit, no matter how hard they tried. No, they could not kill Great Spirit, no matter how hard they tried.
Black Elk's Vision. If you haven't read the book, you ought to read it.